Hello, beautiful soul. I'm back with our angels bringing their love and their inspiration for the middle of the week. It's Wednesday and Thursday, February 27th and 28th. We're closing the month today with our angels. No better way, right? To close up February and begin March through their love, through their guidance. My name is Maria. As always, it's a pleasure to have you here joining me in this guidance today. If it's your first time, I invite you to join our Beautiful Souls family by clicking in the subscribe button below, also in the bell right next to it, so you'll be notified when a new video comes through. As always, I have the cards right here. Let's begin shuffling. Let's see what the angels are promising for Wednesday and Thursday. Let's see what is the energy. And the cards are already here. We got Maya. It's a beautiful card. I hope you can see it. So Maya, it says, schooling, study, and education help your life's purpose and personal growth at this time. The angels will guide you and help you with this process. Oh, beautiful soul. You are guessing right. The angels are asking you to really study. This is the time of your life that you need to go deeper into your knowledge. You need to go deeper into your understanding about whatever it is that you are going through right now. Especially when it comes to your purpose, especially when it comes to your work, to whatever it is that you are going to do to expand yourself, to expand your consciousness. So they're really inviting you to buy more books, to go deeper, to watch more videos, to get more information, to go and do trainings or courses or attend to seminars. Really experience things that will help you grow, will help you expand, will help you fulfill yourself and your purpose for your highest and greatest good. So they're here to really inspire you today and to tell you that yes, whatever it is you're planning to start studying, go for it. Whatever book you're thinking about buying, go for it. They want to inspire you to really deepen your knowledge, especially about yourself, especially about who you are, to really feel this energy, to really feel the vibration of who you are, to understand why you're here, to understand how things happen, whatever it is that you want to try to understand right now, that you're interested in doing right now. It can be actually anything. It can actually even be things about art or things about, I don't know, any kind of training about your university, about computers, whatever. Whatever it is, allow yourself to simply be. Allow yourself to be who you are and embrace that. Embrace that truth. Go deeper. You know, you will feel this inspiration because you are studying. You are learning about something that you're really interested in. So they are here to inspire you to read more, to go deeper, to understand things better, to not give up right now, okay? Don't get lazy right now. Don't procrastinate right now, because this is a time of your life that the energies are really helping you to be floating, to be taken to where you need to be. So bring this energy, open yourself up for more by deepening your knowledge, by understanding better, by clarifying your doubts, your questions, and really, really amplifying your energy through your knowledge. Okay, my dear, I hope this is making sense. If you're planning, or if you're reading any book right now, if you're planning to do any kind of training, let me know in the comments below, because I'm interested about that as well. I want to learn. I want to know more about you as well, right? So if you want to keep in touch, you can always go to my Instagram or my Facebook. I'm there every day. Okay, and as always, thank you so much, beautiful soul, for joining me in another guidance. I wish you a blessed week. We're still moving on. Okay, so stay strong, stay happy, stay positive, with your angels always by your side. Take good care of yourself, and I'll talk to you now next Wednesday, no, next Friday. Thank you for joining, and namaste.